Hi, in this video tutorial we will learn how to insert a specific material into Ansys. So for doing this, click on the engine data. You can see structure steel is default material, and we can add new material by clicking on the engine data sources. Here you can see different kinds of material categories: geomechanical materials, thermal materials, non-linear materials. So I simply click on general materials. Let's suppose general materials. Let's suppose I want to add this copper alloy. I simply click on this plus sign. You can see a bookmark is appeared here. It means this material is added to Ansys. For checking, so let's click here. You can see copper alloy is added successfully. Now simply click on this cross sign. I have already designed a geometry in SOLIDWORKS, that's why I simply import the geometry. So geometry is imported successfully. Now I will click on the model. You can see my geometry is imported successfully. Now I simply go to the geometry, click on this part. So here you can see structure steel in the assignment section. Simply click here and select on copper alloy. So copper alloy is selected. Now for this part I will rename structure steel. So in this way we can easily insert our desired material. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, then subscribe my channel and also like and comment for further updates. Thanks.